Thank you.
Come on up here. Almost like an angel, looks like he's going to fly out, doesn't he? Now you all can be seated, otherwise they won't be able to see you, okay? Now, in the tradition of the ancient Hebrew, names were given, and those names had great meaning, and a child was taught those names. In the practice of the ancient Hebrew, a child was not given a name of a living person, but a child was given the name of someone who had gone off, to remind that child that they have a heritage and they stand and represent the life of that one who went before. Jacob, benevolent one, that's the meaning of the name. You have given him a name that is very appropriate. You're not going to put those arms down, are you? Every child had a scriptural promise. That's how much the word of God meant. And yours, my son, that's it, grab the mic. Yours, my son, is this: the world and its desires pass away, but the man who does the will of God lives forever. Amen? Now, sweet friends, this little one will live forever simply because, you didn't think I could do that, did you? Simply because of his belief in Jesus Christ. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we pray right now that your hand of grace and mercy would be upon Jacob, but that more, Lord, truly your Holy Spirit would speak to him. Bless him now, and let, Lord, your Spirit guide him. In Christ's name, amen. John, take your family right over there, if you will. Congratulations.
Okay, next we have Lindsay Grace Steinberg.
Hey, Lindsay.
This is so cute. Ooh,
Lindsay. Back up. Take a picture of something.
Aww. Hey, Jakey Bear. Hey. Hi. Would you talk to me? Lindsay, move.
Lindsay, move.
Hi.
Sit, get down. Hi, Jakey Bear.
Hi. Hi, handsome. What you doing?
He just gets fixated on that red flashing light, I guess.
See, Lindsay, on each page, it adds a new color. See? That one, it's red.
This orange, is Jake's book, though. It's not yours. Okay?
Yellow. Green. Blue. Purple. See?
That is very cool. Look at this book, John.
What makes a rainbow? It starts out with red. And then you read the story that goes with it. Check it out. You're not even watching. Check, check.
Each time it adds
another color. It adds another
color. Oh my. Color. Oh, that's cool.
That is so awesome.
Can I see?
No. It's from Aunt Maria and Uncle Darren. No, sweetie, I'm going to keep it in here till I remember to do the thank you notes. That is so awesome.
Got little peaks. I think I should put a little water on the side of that.
Mommy will.
It's just got such pitiful.
Yes, exceeding joy. So exceeding joy, we're coming full circle. Joy is husband, joy is parent, joy is family. Sounds all different things from making cookies for your leader.
Amy Rogers.
Xavier Bledsoe.